Welcome to part 3 of making and eating food from my childhood anime. Can you guess what I'm making with these vegetables? I really wanted to make something from Sailor Moon because it's one of the earliest anime that I've seen alongside Dorema. There's one episode dedicated to Sailor Moon trying to make curry for Tuxedo Mask and Chiyusa. So I'm making Japanese curry today. My curry is going to be inspired by Sailor Moon. I think it's going to look like what Usagi was going for when she was making the curry. I just added 4 cubes of curry to the vegetables and pork mixture and let it simmer for a few minutes. This is my favorite recipe to make so far. It's also the most simple out of the 3 recipes. This is the best Japanese curry I've made. I really like this curry box mix.